come in close. Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
for our final trick,
we are going to rob a bank.
On the count of three, you will be teleported through space and time to your bank in Paris.
1, 2, 3.
Everyone in this room was a victim of hard times.
Some of you lost your homes, your cars,
and so tonight,
we're going to return some of that money back to you.
Thank you, everyone. We are the Four Horsemen.
Good night.
Your bank was the distraction while they set up the real trick.
I was a $140 million distraction.
Who doesn't love a good magic trick?
FBI! Hands where I can see him.
I don't think I heard you correctly. Did you say magicians robbed the bank?
You are going to be played.
You have what we in the business like to call nothing up your sleeve. Because if you did, it means that you and the FBI and your friends at Interpol actually believe in magic.
First rule of magic, always be the smartest guy in the room.
1, 2, 3, hands!
You want to know how they did it? Say the magic word.
A year ago, these guys were a bunch of street magicians.
Now they're pulling off amazing robberies and not keeping a single cent for themselves.
You do realize this is a game played out on a global scale. Vegas was just a start. This trick was designed a long time ago.
We are dealing with something far bigger than us.
We're all here for the same reason.
We cannot quit now.
Expose them now and destroy them.
Whatever is about to follow, whatever this grand trick is, is really going to amaze. Look closely, because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.